Today I will show you how you need to install your stud in your panel. Previously I showed you how to install a receptacle with a riveting machine. Now that's ready. Now we need to install the stud. We want to have it fixed in the panel. So if you release the quarter turn, it does not drop off, you know. If you release it, your stud is not falling off. Imagine you would not use a stud retaining washer. It's just sitting loose in it, and when you release it, it will fall off. So what we want to do is now push this little retaining washer. I know it's a pain in the to get it rid of. If you want to disinstall this, it's very difficult, very hard. Installing is also quite hard because it's a bit bent, so you need to use a tool to install this retaining washer. Now, bear in mind, you need to really put the retaining washer in the correct way so the curve sits inside the tool. Now I take the installation tool and I push it on the stud. Okay, and you need to push really hard. Just a second. Je crois que c'est installé, hein? Okay. So you really push it hard, and now it's fixed. You see, the stud cannot fall anymore out of the panel, and in this way, you can surely connect and disconnect the stud. Thanks.